Amandla! Amandla! Viva ANC Women's League, viva! Viva ANC, viva! Viva ANC Youth League, viva! Viva SACP, viva! Viva Sanko, viva! Amandla! Amandla! Comrade, ngiyabonga program director. But before ngikhulume kuthi angisho ngithi Mama Mandela Savela Mama Mandela Ayuyabezwa Ayuyabezwa Winnie Mandela I am a guerrilla. I am a guerrilla. I am a guerrilla. Oh, yabezwa. Amandla. Amandla. Ngiyabonga losesihlalweni. As they have indicated, kutsi Comrade Pinky from the ANC Women's League. Khona ke comrade to say singabomake be African National Congress. Sikhona siyaqhubeka. Siyasho. Si declare what we have said. On the 17th of May, Gabokweni eKuduza, siyesa indicator singabomama kuthi we are behind Comrade Peter 100%. Siyesa indicator comrade kuthi noma ngabe kufikani, whether they delay a provincial conference or they change the dates of the BGMs. Comrades, we are here. Asinzawo, stobesikhona sigadile. Why am I saying so? It's because when we talk about Comrade Peter, we are talking about a leader. I remember, why am I singing this song? Lelethi Winnie Mandela Savela Uyabizwa. It was around December 1990 during the first National Consultative Conference in Nasrec, Johannesburg. I think ngaleso sikhathi bengina 14 years. I was the branch delegate. Ngiyaqabanga ukuthi ngirepresenta inkohlakalo branch sisengakabitanga lama branches wethu ngama numbers. Comrades, ngaleto sikhathi bekuthiwa nakuthiwa kuyiwa kuma conference. Akusina noma ngangibani bebekavuma kuya. Bekubita a certain comrade to stand and say, I am available. Ayinyalo la se sitshelwa khona ukuthi bantu seba available kungakasho ngothine. Bekungasilula ma comrade ngaleto sikhathi abo comrade Peter Nyoni were there. They were fighting against apartheid. Siyakhumbula comrades ukuthi inkululeko yethu siyithole nga 1994. 1989 when Comrade Madiba was released in Robben Island. It was not an easy journey. Bekungasilula. Ma comrades bekancikaza asaba kuvela. Bekubita certain type of comrades to stand. These are the very same comrades lekamile nanamuhla athi si available and asinakuvuma kubona lo mbutho uhamba uya down the drain. We are going to fight until the bitter end. Amandla, I'm talking about the comrades labafana nabo comrade Peter Nyoni. Lama comrade lagasli dile, ensigaz, ezonini amlangbuya kona. As leader with distinction. As leader, I push a certain comrades, banale believe to say this comrade are going to lead us. And these comrades are not going to divide us. And to our surprise, we ended up divided as we are today. Singakabunga kahle ukuthi lama comrade lesawacha bekufanele vele siwapushe yini. Namuhla sikhuluma ngale tindoda bo gatekeeping. These are our very own comrades lesawapusha to lead us. Singakawabukanga kahle through the eyes of the needly. Bahambile bavalile. My comrade namuhla ayasaba bayithanze African National Congress. But people are afraid to come njengoba wena utile namuhla. Kuvela ibaleni to say we are members of the African National Congress and we are supporting so and so without any stonziso lesivela to somebody. Comrade uma bekuya ngami ukuthi tishayile ntandla. We have stood firm and say we want Comrade Peter to lead us. Comrade Siyosho njalo, no matter what, as ANC Women's League, we are very much clear. We are supporting Comrade Peter. Amandla! Comrades, Senyo Tala Pans, because siyawukhuluma until the last day, Saturday, tomorrow we are going to the BGM. We are going to speak our voice. As I'm standing here, speaking on behalf of the women seated here, to say sitsiniwe kukhulunyelwa, sifuna kutikhulumela, and siyakhuluma asisabi. Amandla! Asinawuthula comrade, and asinawuyekela abantu labanganayo interest ye organization. Bane interest your business to take our organization down the drain. African National Congress lives. African National Congress leads. And we are here to declare that. And we are saying it's high time. Bantu lesi believe ukuthi batosi leader. Hayi ngoba sithunywe somebody. They are going to lead us. Amandla!